Hello, everybody, and welcome to Jurassic World Evolution 2. As you can tell, I have a kind of like a new little avatar. It is me as an anime character, pretty much. So I've already done the like overall layout of the park. I need to put my dinos in. I'm going to be doing the raptor pack because they're my favorite. Here we go. So here we have the kind of like the entrance area. We got the helipad and everything, the little shopping strip kind of thing here. So I'm gonna make mine first, so just give me a sec here. I'm going to put it like here. Here would be a good idea. It's right behind the hotel. I'm gonna put my raptor pack here. At the entrance of the park. And we can get started on what you guys wanna do. So essentially today what we're going to be doing chat, aka you guys, are going to be choosing where the enclosure, where your dinosaur enclosure goes. I'm going to picking the dinosaur and the colors of that dinosaur, and you get to name them. So I'm going to ask very seriously for patience while I create the dinos for people, because it is going to be a bit of a process. So just so you guys know, I'm gonna open. Okay. It's kind of a small area for the raptors, but it's okay. Once they have what they need, they'll be fine. Again, I don't usually like the small enclosures, but not much I can do about it right now. Train controls. And a forest. It's going to be a bit of a small enclosure for these raptors, which I don't know. What I might do actually is extend it. So I don't like small enclosures for my raptors because they need them anymore. And it gives them more forest area as well.
Okay.
Hello, welcome to the chat. How are you doing today, Stair? I will be getting to requests in just a couple minutes here. I'm gonna make my raptor pack first, and then we will get to viewers. Good. Right, I forgot to do this. Last night I did it? Yeah, it was. I forgot to add additional bays to these guys. But I will do that today during our thing here. So this is what we're gonna be, what you guys get to pick from. I'm just gonna do an example real quick. We got herbivores, we got like the plant eaters, and we have omnivores as well. We have carnivores. See, we have omnivores right here. They eat plant and meat. And then we have the piscivore. We also have flying creatures as well. So these are the fish and plant eaters. But right now, I'm gonna make my raptor pack. I love my raptors. So this is why I ask for patience when we're doing like viewer dinosaurs, because it does take a few minutes. And some of them are actually herd animals, so we have to be careful with that. So yeah, sometimes there's like a minimum of 6, etc, etc, so. Get a penalty for the wrong biome. Interesting. Huh. Cool. Ooh, there's some more raptor prints here, but Delta Echo and then Charlie is next. I didn't realize I had more skins. Cool. Oh, I tried to join it. I've been so excited for this all week. You guys have no idea. And let those develop. Yeah, it's gonna take a couple of minutes. I'm gonna have to increase the it did. Okay, good. Quickens it up a little bit, but not by much, which is annoying. Kind of excited about the fact that they can break out now.
En route to pick up the asset.
So this does take a couple minutes because, you know, you gotta let the dinos young go to maturity and everything.
Asset requiring collection. Asset to be collected.
I'm not gonna bother naming these guys right now.
Heading to collect the asset. Asset has been collected. Transportation underway.
Once the dinos are released from here, I'm gonna move back and then be able to do this. Alright.
Asset in transit.
Just give me a couple minutes here, I gotta finish up this area here with the raptors. And then you get to pick where it goes, Spring. Be warned, I do have escapes on, so it will probably escape and cause chaos. Just suck here. Oh, wait, that was the hatchery. Damn it. Hold on. So I need the hatchery. Not medicine. So I will give you guys a quick lowdown on how everything looks, like how it. Like, hold on. Just give me 2 seconds here. Dino escapes are on this time around, which is going to make things a lot more fun with this. So spring, there's this area which just has the raptors so far, and then we follow the monorail track. We have 3 areas here that you can pick, so 1, 2, or 3. Or we have number 4. Number 5, and number 6. One, two, three, four. So over here. Okay. Where would you like the enclosure? Like in this area. It's a good even number. You want it right here? Like right here? Oh, this building right here? Do you want it behind the hotel? Because that's a hotel. Okay. You, sir, are very bold, and I very much like it. Alright. So I do need to... Okay, so I know what to do here. Okay. Okay, so with the enclosure, I'm gonna actually... ask me what kind of design do you want for the enclosure. Like, do you want it mountainous? Do you want it, like, just flat? Like, do you want mountains in the back? Like the first park was with my first chat park. Fair enough. Like, do you want a place where it can kind of hide if it needs to? We're gonna put the gate right here. It's a pretty big enclosure. Flat with trees. Okay. Alright, so Indorexes, I'm actually gonna make it so I know what to put in it in the enclosure, because with dinos, especially with the Indorex, they're quite picky with things, so. So Indorex, where are you? Scrolling. There it is. Okay. So, before we make the enclosure, what color skin do you want it to have? You can have it any color. So I'll know what to put in it after we synthesize it. Ooh. Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. Okay, so open face. Okay, easy to do. You have to put a ranger post in there. And put it right smack dab in the center for maximum security. Okay, so go 16. Oh, and there we go.
Helicopter protection deployed.
Cozy. It just needs one. Here, I'm gonna put some more trees in. But I do have to be careful that I don't accidentally block the gate or the ranger post, otherwise I won't be able to get in. Indorex is pretty badass. Okay, so what I'm gonna do. Oh, not pass. Sorry, hold on a second. I gotta put a couple of the viewing galleries in. I'm gonna put one here. And walk here. Here. And here. And I'm gonna put another one on the other side. Alright, let's get that dino in. Fair enough. Though you do remember it killed its sibling, right?
Heading to pick up the asset.
Thank you. Fair enough. Ooh, that's a big beastie. I love when these guys look for Okay, we're gonna pause real quick. Missing four. Okay. What do you want to name your Indominus Rex? Okay, there we go. All right. Who's next? Who wants to make it the next dino for this park? So far, we have velociraptors, and we have an Indo-Rex. And we have multiple areas to play in, so. Overly aggressive. And, yeah, it's just very aggressive. I've actually never done dinosaur breakouts before, so I'm very curious to see how quickly this thing breaks out, because I also have the intelligence trait on, and we know the dinosaurs are extremely, extremely intelligent. Dino sicknesses are on. Okay, it's a good thing I have the MVUs around here. Yeah. All right. Okay. It's fixed. Cool. Yeah, it's also got a broken claw because it broke one attacking the ranger team. This is making me cackle because that's freaking hilarious. Alright, Starfish. Would you like to, pick where to go next? Because we're at site 4. Do you want to go 1, 2, 3? Do you want to stay in site 4? Or do you want to go 5, 6, or... Yeah, 5. Yeah, which site would you like to go to? What I'm going to do is I'm going to actually remind myself which sites they are by calling these guys. So this is... Site 0 Hotel. This is Site 1 Hotel. Sorry, give me a sec, sorry. Oops. Site 2 Hotel. Okay, but which site? 1, 2, 3, 4...
Sorry,
hold on. 1, 2, site 3, hotel. Just give me 1 second here. And this is site 4. Site 4, hotel. Site 5. And then Site 6. Okay, that would be Site 6. Because it's over there. You can't get very far away from it, unfortunately. This is about as far as you're gonna get. Okay. Where do you want the Triceratops enclosure? Do you want it, like, right here? Or do you want it behind the hotel? Okay. We will make it the main feature. Because I think that's a really good idea. Make a nice big enclosure for them. Because, you know, they're giant freaking, like, animals, so they need a lot of space. If they need more space, and I would give it to them. And then this one over here. And I need to make additional bays and accelerate growth. Okay. Herbivore. Where is the Triceratops? Yeah, there it is. Okay, so... Okay. Alright. What colors do you want for the Triceratops? That's gonna be very faint, but I think we can work with it. Okay. Spring, your Irex, your Indominus Rex is causing chaos. Okay, water, forest, ground fiber, okay. I'm not concerned. running. I love it. It's causing, like, absolute havoc. Well done, Spring. There it is. Okay, I think I'm going to extend, make this a little bigger because this is a very small enclosure for a herd of Triceratops. One sec here to do this. Nice and big. Because they do need, like, a decent amount of food because they are very big animals. Again, I'm very, like, anti-tiny enclosure for the dinosaurs, because to me, that's very inhumane, even for a game. It's just not nice. Okay, here. Okay, add more forest to this area here.
Acknowledging asset collection request.
The okay, population is 2, but let's make it at least a herd of 6, just to be safe. Because I don't like... Yeah, don't worry, I fixed the hole, don't worry. Alright, so second Triceratops, what colors? Okay, we'll make it... Tell you what, you name the first two, I'll name the other one. I'll name the other 4. How about that? Okay, so what color do you want the second one? I'm just gonna do the thing. There's only like one that looks different. That way we have 6 and it's just, yeah.
What can be said about the Triceratops? This is one of those dinosaurs that really defines our business. People want to see them, and we want to share them with the world. Don't let that fearsome appearance fool you. Those horns are mostly for defense and impressing other triceratops. This animal is an herbivore. It can be a star attraction or a security nightmare if it turns those horns on our fencing.
All right. First ceratops. What's the name?
Transit has commenced.
Okay. Nope, whoops. Okay, so we have five more. Sorry, I had to do a thing up there. I had to get my headphones back on my head.
Assets delivered. Alright, next name. Asset transportation in progress.
Honestly, they're so sweet looking. So what do you guys think of my like my little animated avatar person thing?
Asset has been delivered.
I kind of expected it considering. Okay, so I start up number 4.
Asset being transported.
Thanks guys. Yeah, there's dinosaur fights as well. Yeah? Okay. Oh, looks like there's a fight going on. And the last triceratops, what's their name? Huh? Alright, cool. Now I just gotta get the viewing galleries up. Don't you dare. Gotta wait for that one to move. In the meantime, I'll put one here. And we'll check up on Indiana in just a minute. In here. Waiting for a chance to move so I can put a third one here. my raptors. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. She's just, what the heck? She's just chilling out the, what? How did she get out? What? Oh no, where's my capture team? Okay, while I'm here, I'm gonna figure out how the hell she got out. Oh, that's where. Wait, no. Where the hell did she get out? What the how? Give me a sec here. I gotta figure out how the hell she got out. How? Question mark? How the fuck did she get out? Okay, I need to make the enclosure bigger because they're missing, like, forest and shit, and I don't like that. Just give me a sec here. I don't know how that raptor got out. I have no freaking idea. I have no clue how she got out. Actually trying to figure out what the fuck happened here. Oh no. Oh no, did I fuck up with this? Oh, I don't think I did. But I'm gonna just be careful here. Yeah, I don't know how the hell she got out. What the actual hell? Okay, so I don't know how she got out, but I'm very concerned that she got out. I don't know how she got out. I can't see a hole in the fence anywhere. Did I fix it? I bet you she snuck through the ranger gate. So I'm not seeing any damaged fence right now. Like, I'm not seeing any damage to the fence. This is so confusing. My raptors are causing chaos. Oh god, where'd she go? Well, you guys wanted actual, like, Jurassic Park chaos? You got actual Jurassic Park chaos. She is not a danger. What? Let me see how they get out. Give me a sec here. Okay. How are they getting out? Yeah. Okay, I think I might have fixed the problem. I just gotta...
Environmental pressures, like a lack of water, can cause undue stress on the animals and incite conflict.
Shut up, Henry. I fucking hate Henry. Okay, give me a sec here. Add task. Oh, do that. Fuck, I can't remember how to do this. Sorry guys, give me a sec. So apparently there's no water, and I thought there was water in their enclosure. Apparently not. Well, that would explain it. It's, oops. I've been, very bad, park owner, apparently. Okay, that should help them. I can't remember how to do this. Shit, how do I do this again? Ah, response facility. Okay. Add task. Oh, come on, where's my capture? What the hell? So guys, give me just a sec, I'm trying to figure this out. I can't remember how to do this. Shit. So guys, give me a sec here, I'm trying to remember how to do this. I can change skins on here. Okay. I can't remember how to do this. Shit. They're trapped. Don't care. Crap, I can't remember how to do this. I think it's the capture team, I just have to figure out how to do it. Son of a... I can't remember how to do this. Give me a sec, I'm gonna Google this real quick, how to put animals back in their enclosure. Give me just a sec, you guys. Not letting me do the thing. Oh, wait, what? Hold up, what? My first raid? What? Holy shit, thank you! Oh my god, thank you so much! Holy crap, welcome raiders! Holy crap. Was not expecting that. Thank you guys so much for the raid. Holy shit. Thank you. Yeah, this is the very first raid I've ever had on my channel. Like, the very first raid I've ever had.
What do you plan to do about it?
For some reason, I can't hear my, notice for some reason. Thank you guys so much. Holy crap. I don't know, for some reason my alerts, I don't know if you guys heard my alerts or not, so, because I didn't hear it, but that's okay. Give me a sec. I'm trying to figure out how to do something right now.
We'll watch your back.
No, don't wake it. I'm trying to figure out how to move the dinosaur, and I can't figure it out. That's very frustrating. Yes, one of my favorite games. I'm doing a chat park too, because the first one we made is already filled. So anybody in chat can actually, once I figure out how to do this, it's, dinosaur chat again? Missing force. She has plenty of force, what the fuck? But yeah, this is one of my all-time favorite games, like ever. And I play it a lot. I don't want to have to think about this, but I might have to restart this, even though I really don't want to, because I don't know how to fix this. It's not letting me do things. But if I do that, I have to restart the entire freaking thing. I don't want to do that. I am trying very hard to figure this out right now. But I'm getting very frustrated. Status check on her. That's about it, I think. This is absolutely amazing. Rocco, you literally made my day. Thank you so much. Oh my god. I'm trying to figure out how to do this. Fence broken? Where? Oh. Let's not let that out. That's the Indorex. It got out. Oh, no. I'm just do this real quick. Okay. I'm turning dino breakouts off. I'm turning these off. This is I can't. It's tranquilized, but I can't use the chopper. It's not letting me. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna go the easy way right now and restart this sandbox. I am sorry, you guys, but I kinda have to because I don't know what's going on with it. It's not letting me use the capture team chopper or anything. So, we're gonna redo it. I hate doing this because it frustrates me when I have to do this. True, it took a while, and it took me like 2 hours to get the park to where it was, like just having the buildings and stuff like that, because this is huge. It took me forever to get this done. Like, this is what I was working with before, like it was yesterday that I had to get all this filled in with, like, the different sites and everything. And all the buildings. So, yeah, I think we're gonna be here for a bit, because I have to put things up again. Alright, so first things first. We need an arrival point. Okay, that's actually really nice. So what I did was I tucked... you know what I'm gonna do, actually, this time around? I'm gonna kind of move shit around a little bit here. Hold on. I have to set up the sandbox properly here. Give me a sec here. I have to turn things back on. So we're gonna turn the danger to guests off. Aw, okay, Spring, don't worry about it. On here. Build. Okay, so. Wide paths only, because it works best that way. So what I'm going to do instead of what I was doing before is we're going to do one area at a time, and when that area is filled, we'll do another area kind of thing, because I do kind of want to do that. I think it'd be more fun that way. So many dinos we can get in like one quote-unquote site. We need response facility for the dinosaurs in this area. I'm putting a couple of these down. Just gonna kind of just zoom it over here. Gonna hide them in the trees a little bit. So I like doing it this way. That way there's like not a lot of people that come around here. Yeah, sorry for restarting. Didn't want to, but we were having issues. So I apologize to everybody that joined that we had like an already like functional park I'm gonna have to rebuild. I am so sorry. But the helicopter stuff was not working, so I had to kind of make a call with that. I hate restarting sandboxes when I've already got stuff in it. It actually frustrates me. So I'm a little frustrated right now because of that. where's hatchery? Here we go. So we're turning off the danger to guests because that is too much. Yes, it makes for fun, but it's a lot to deal with, especially when I can't get them back into enclosures. Yeah, so, how's everybody doing today? Hope you're all doing good. There. So, with the food and stuff buildings, I love doing these because you can actually, like, really figure out what you want in there. So, we're gonna do gourmet steaks in this one. Bench seating, fish tank, fossil display, fountain, just get like profits and stuff up in the park, even though technically I don't need to. I like adding a lot of stuff into them. There it is. And what I usually do is I go with, color-wise, main is teal. Secondary is usually purple, because I love this color combination. It's my favorite color combination ever. Purple and teal is just perfection. On the roof, I keep the dark color. This one. Decoration. Yeah, that looks good. And then I don't use the harsh blue lights. I use like a harsh white. I use like a lighter blue. And then we're gonna call this Dino Steakhouse. What we usually need in every area is a emergency shelter, because I usually have it on infrequent storms, which I didn't put on for this one this time, because building damage sucks. Unless you guys want me turned on, then I will. Bathroom. And then drinks. Okay, so for everybody that came in, what we're doing is we're doing a quote-unquote chat park, where chat picks what dinos you get to have. Like, we have carnivores, herbivores, we have flying ones, I have, like, underwater ones, kind of like the marshy types where, like, they eat fish and other stuff. There's omnivores as well. So what you guys get to do is you get to pick the dinos, where the enclosure goes, their colors, like for the dinos, and the dino names. Just, my main thing is keep the names appropriate for the dinosaurs, because I am streaming. I do not want to get in trouble. So please keep them appropriate. That's all I'm gonna ask. Let's go smoke shakes over here. So once I finish setting up buildings and stuff like that, I'm gonna open the park, and then we will get on things. I'm going to make sure I have the ones that were around before the restart, which means the raptors, the Indominus Rex, and the Triceratops, and then we can get on with the others. So please be patient with me while I'm redoing things. See how harsh the white lights are, and then you do like the softer blue, and it just kind of softens it. We need a gift shop and a hotel. Put it here. Then I'll put the enclosure here. Then put the monorail system over here, I think. Oh, so please feel free to follow me if you're liking what I'm doing today. It's always nice to see, like, new faces. Thank you. Okay. So, the basics in there. I'm gonna open the park. Yeah. So it's gonna be Site 1 Hotel. Actually, let's go to Site 0. 0 Hotel. Massive enclosures for my dinosaurs, because I do not like small enclosures for dinosaurs. So I'm going to build my raptor pack first, and then we'll get to the others. Post. I put like smack dab right in the middle like this for like optimal coverage. Words are hard right now. Okay, apparently I don't have storms off. That's fine.
Thank you.
I'm going to turn the storms off. Oops, sorry. Oh, there goes the goats. I'm just gonna make this easy on myself because I do have the here. Oh, there's some issues. Okay. I'm just gonna rebuild things because I did take that off without thinking. Drink place up.
Meine Damen und Herren, bitte begeben Sie sich zu Ihrer eigenen
Sicherheit. I usually make these mistakes anyways, so I'm always learning how to make the optimal park without too many complications, because... Oh, right, that needs to pass. Right, so let's get on the dinos. Again, sorry guys, this is new kind of stream, but it's a little complicated, sorry. For complications. All right, no problem. Thank you for joining, though. I really appreciate it. I will get Indiana Jones up and... Like, I'll get their enclosure up and everything. Okay, I need to turn that intelligent gene off. Hold on. Like, they're not going to be... Okay. Sorry, just trying to make sure it's not, like, chaotic like it was. Okay. I mean, they're velociraptors. I wouldn't expect them to be not smart, because they are very smart animals. So. Okay, there we go. Good thing is, they're not a danger to guests, so. Watching it go very carefully. Oh, what? Oh, fudge. I forgot to put a gate up. Whoops. Okay. what I'm going to do next. I think it's over here. What I'm going to do... Right... So Indorex is next. It'll work, hopefully. I promise I will get to asking you guys what you'd like in just a second. I wanted this really, really interactive, and I messed up, and I am so sorry. Clear path for the Rangers. Thank you.
transporting asset.
Triceratops next to make, so I will do that.
Asset transportation complete.
Closer. Keeps the ground flat, which is good. I'm sorry this is taking so long, you guys. I feel really bad. I wasn't expecting those kind of issues with this. How is it missing open space? It has massive space. Okay. Oh, like tranquilizing the dinosaurs, but they are all attacking the fence and they need to stop. So I'm gonna tranquilize them to make them stop.
Picking up asset. Asset to be collected. En route to pick up the asset.
Dinos.
Commencing asset transit.
This actually works this time.
Asset transported.
It's not letting me. It's not letting me take the dinos, which is frustrating me. Nope. See, I can't do anything. I don't know what to do, you guys. I'm very frustrated right now because I can't get the dino back into its enclosure. What am I gonna do? I don't know what to do right now. I'm really frustrated at the moment. I'm gonna have to cancel the chat park thing until I can figure this out. So for now, we're just gonna build a park. I'm gonna restart this one again off stream, but for now, we're just gonna save it Sorry, guys. I wanted to do the thing, but clearly this thing hates me, so. I'm really frustrated right now. I really wanted to do this. Like, really badly. So, do you guys want to, like, pick where we're gonna go? Like, which, biome you want to do? Do you want to do Canada, Germany, UK, Northwest or Southwest USA? Do you want to do a Neo? Do you want the Nublar ones or anything? You guys can pick where we go. Trying to figure out what to do right now. We also have various big square levels. I want to at least have the fights between the dinos. Okay. Let's do this. Sorry guys, this has been incredibly frustrating. I can imagine you guys are pretty frustrated too, because I can't do the thing that we wanted to, that I wanted to do. I mean, we can with this, just not with the big park. This way, we don't have any escapes or anything like that.
Sorry, children. Sorry, children.
Yeah, we'll just do the chat part here. So I'm going to do this. I'm gonna already save it. Okay, there. This is chat part 2.0. So we're gonna start all over again. I'm not gonna bother with the other ones that everybody else did before, because that was for the square park. This is for a new park. So hopefully I don't mess up on this one this time. I'm gonna make it in like the old like Jurassic Park style, because why not? Right there. Because it kind of fits in, it looks kind of cool. Sorry about the mess ups with everything. Sorry, guys. It's a decent amount of space, too. So we can do things. Here. Right at the end, right here. Have this old style without the old visitor center. Just, we can't. Very desert themed one here, I think, today. And then large hotel. Okay. It's good. Wow, that's got like a really big lake area. And the cool thing is we can use some 1993 designs if you want. Which I might do with the Raptors. Bunker. Right there. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a mix of old and new. more similar to those guys. I just have to be very careful with how I design it. I can make them look very similar to these. I just have to do it right. Sorry about this, guys. So I shouldn't keep apologizing, but I feel really bad. So I was so excited for this, and then just... yeah. Yes, I'm gonna beat myself up about this a little bit. So, it's gonna get all, everything just fixed up. I think somebody's knocking on my door. Give me a second, guys. I will be right back. Actually, guys, I'm getting kind of tired here. 2 hours is usually my limit, and I've kind of hit my limit with, like, my patience and stuff with this stream today. So, I'm actually going to end here. I'm very sorry. I know a lot of you joined, like, about an hour ago, but I'm exhausted. Thank you all so much for joining me today. I really, really appreciate it, and thank you, Croco, so, so much for that raid. That was really awesome of you. But I will see you guys another day. I'll save this for now, and I'll pick up where we left off. And I'll just, like, get everything set up for the next one, I guess. I'll see you guys later. Alright? Thank you so much, guys. Bye!